Hello, I'm Jaimee Rogers with a Sky Racing update. Jockey Tommy Berry says he's looking forward to riding Hunnam for Team Hawks when he debuts in Saturday's $1 million Golden Gift at Rosehill. Berry partnered the colt in his only trial at Randwick on October 30 when he finished a close second to the more experienced Thelrick. Berry believes Team Hawks' decision to run the Orbis Bloodstock-owned commodity in such a big race first up is a positive sign.
Obviously, they've put him in the deep end first start in a race, so $1 million race against a couple of quality nice horses that have already proven themselves. So it just shows what they think of him as a colt, and they're very rarely wrong, if ever. So looking forward to riding for them, and I think it is my first ride for Orbis Bloodstock as well. So I'm excited to get on one of their nice colts.
Hunnam was met with support when he opened as a $23 chance with Tab, but remains a double-figure odds. The Peter and Paul Snowden-trained Captivant remains a warm favourite, while last start Melbourne winner Sneaky Five holds the second line of betting. Meanwhile, trainer John O'Shea says Berry will need to weave some magic if he's to guide in-form mare Gai Soleil to a second-up win when she contests Race 5 at Rosehill on Saturday. Gai Soleil saluted the judge first up at Randwick on October 21, but has drawn Barra 16 for this week's assignment.
She's in good form. She's got a frightful draw, so Tom's going to have to work a bit of magic early. But she's competent in the ground, second up now, loves, you know, the step out and trip. So we're really happy with her, but just would have loved to have seen her drawn sort of a bit closer in. So if she can get to where, you know, a nice spot in the run, well, she'll run well.
Gai Soleil is among the favoured runners in what looks an open betting race. The Joseph Pride-trained Stockman holds down favouritism, with Mark Newnham-trained Quintessa and Vegas Jewel also in the market. Yesterday's Ladies' Cup Day, which was postponed due to wet weather, has been added to the meeting set down for Hawkesbury next Wednesday. The remainder of yesterday's Hawkesbury meeting was abandoned following significant rainfall throughout the morning. All nominations for yesterday's feature will be lodged as nominations for the rescheduled race, with new nominations to be taken up until 3 p.m. on Friday. Kempsey will host a strong 8-race card on Cup Day today, with the well-backed Luke Thomas, trained as Sudum, heading the market. The informed son of Duporth finished second behind Salsalito in the Crownback Sprint last start at Taree. Jockey Aaron Bullock on board will have to navigate the ride from Barrier 10. It's sure to be another big weekend of racing. Stay tuned into all of our social pages for the latest information.